Bloody hell. The blasted door will not open anymore. We can't carry the damn bastard up on the stairs.
Aye, leave the bloody fool. No use for a man like him at home. Let the bastard rot in his chair.
There is one devil, and there is a devil that is to us all. As a soldier, what are you reckon your expectations to be?
Well, we all went to fight. We left our families, our bloody lives. Go on. We needed everyone for our king. Every bloody day they said, if one stays, we all suffer. Don't delude your way out of it. It will happen.
Let your soul rest. That what happened will never happen again.
Bloody hell. If only we knew what a killer a bloody coward can be. I know what your weapons want. The way out? Never. This will never end.
need not be a solitary topic for you. For your departure, there's a need for you to dispense with me. Now tell me.
I heard them speak of it. He was there. There was always general word of his existence. Put on this arm and chased at those who fend for themselves only. Never did I see them.
Now when did you hear of him? And what was the name he went by?
What don't? They spoke of him after a murder was committed. After countless lives were lost to the actions of one. They said he roamed Dead Man's Lair, slowly peering into every man's lifeless heart. Those who still lived no more after he had passed. Searching he was, they said, for the one who sided with his very own conjurer, Lucifer himself. That's the lesson you can hear in the cloven hooves.
Now these are just dark tales, possibly from you alone. Careful to speak of evil this way.
One doesn't know the terrors of sudden death until you see it. Darkness arises long before men are buried in their graves. Those cloven people find those in guilt.
Okay, take it. Sweep it. This will not construct our world. Make sure it's gone.